I'm Damiana Garcia. I'm here in the XL Nightclub in New York City for the RuPaul's Drag Race Season 5 finale party. Tonight there's gonna be a lot of glitz, glam, fabulous queens, and one winner crowned. Let's go. My beauty, Jinx, my dear.
Hi.
You're hilarious, you're gorgeous, you're brilliant.
Oh, thank you so much.
And you offered a glorious life philosophy that everyone can take into their own lives.
Water off a duck's back.
Heard it here.
All it is about take the good with the bad, and anything that's just plain negativity, you just let it roll off you. Don't carry around negativity. Life's too short.
Beautiful words. Beautiful words to live by, truly.
Thank you so much.
And you know, on this finale, your gorgeous gown with the butterfly motif, that's a beautiful metaphor for your journey.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was going for, because I feel like I went through a little bit of a metamorphosis through Drag Race, and I feel like I emerged on the other end a butterfly, and I was so excited to wear that dress. It was by Jamie Von Stratton, who made this one as well.
Gorgeous, gorgeous.
I just wanted to look a little bit like Glenda the Good Witch tonight, so that's what I was going for.
You've cast a spell on me, that's for sure.
Thank you.
Well, my beauty, congratulations to you.
Thank you so much. Have a wonderful rest of your evening.
Mwah.
Bye, everyone.
Miss Alaska.
Oh, my gosh, it's Damiana Garcia.
Rocking my summer kimono tonight.
Honey, it's a kimono, it's a kimono, it's a kamama, it's everything.
It's all of those things, my
dear. Yes,
all of those
honey.
Things. The final three. You did it. You rocked it.
I'm so glad you said final three and not top three, because I'm a bottom.
Okay, let's define our terms here.
And everyone looks great. You look great. I look great. I'm wearing Hefty. This is Hefty.
Hefty Couture.
And my tape is by Duck.
Labels, darling, labels.
Labels, honey. I'm a label queen. Oh.
I gotta tell you, from that first episode, when you walked into that room, draped in plastic with a horse mask.
No, everything comes back around.
Full circle.
Yeah, full circle. Full guiche, full circle.
And you really kept those queens guessing. I bet you had them gagging, too.
I hope they were gagging, because I liked seeing drag queens throw up.
Oh, sure. It's always a good time. It's always a good time. Well, my beauty, congratulations.
You're so fun. I love you so much.
I love you, beauty. We're going to be celebrating tonight, sipping Absolut.
Well, I'm a Miller Lite girl.
Branding. It's so important.
Miller Lite, cocktails imperfected.
Heard it here, Miss Roxy Andrews.
Hi, Damiana, how are you? Hi, everybody.
Top three.
Oh, what can we say?
My dear, it's so exciting.
It's going to be a photo finish, I'll tell you that. Any one of us will be an amazing drag superstar, and no matter what happens tonight, we have a good girl on our hands.
It's true. I'm loving your look tonight,
thank
my beauty.
You, my Prince Charming, my royalty. We're all royals now, so... We're all royalty, yes, absolutely.
I love it. That's why I wear my summer kimono tonight.
A kimono. I love it. I need a kimono.
Okay, I'll hook you up.
Kimono.
Perfect, exactly, with your other makeup dress. Okay, girl, I'll hook you up.
Okay, I need one. Make it an extra large, because I'm thick and juicy.
I want to take a bite. Delicious. Where are my people at? Right here.
Where are you guys at? Did you guys vote? You better have voted.
Better have voted.
Yeah.
And I gotta tell you, the beautiful love I saw between you and Miss Jinx online on Facebook, because I know all the haters come for you girls on the interwebs.
Yes.
But then the beauty you showed for each other is such a beautiful thing.
Oh my God, she's such a beautiful person, and if people, all the fans love her. She's the fan favorite, and you know what? She there's a reason why they love her. She's got a great heart and a great person, and she's always so happy. And it's good. It's a good thing when you walk in a room and somebody's just smiling.
Well, lady, you make me smile and hurrah with joy. Let me tell
yes,
you.
Yes, absolutely. I try.
Oh, my dear. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Give me a hug. I love you.
Mwah. I love you. Beautiful. I'm hooking you up with a kimono.
Absolute will buy it. Put it on their tab.
That's right. It's on them. Detox my beauty.
How are you?
I'm so happy to be partying with you in New York City.
I know, me too, but I need a cocktail. Where the fuck are the drinks?
Okay, that's the question.
Where are the drinks? Where are the bumps? Where is everything I need in life?
Now, my beauty, I gotta tell you, you rock us in your finale look. Fabulous, so on point.
Thank you.
Out of a noir film, a fancy noir.
Mission accomplished. That's exactly what I wanted.
Accomplished,
not
my dear.
Not to be sharing needles, you fucking idiots.
We gotta school them sometimes. Sometimes we gotta school them.
Yeah. Good luck doing that.
I gotta tell you, Beauty, in that telenovela with the mustachioed maid lady, you had me living. I was dead on the floor.
No, wake up!
I gotta wake up!
I don't ever want you to die.
You know, Dami, she loves her telenovelas.
Detox loves her Dami.
And I love you, my beauty. I love you, my beauty. Next task on hand is to get Vicky on season 6.
I know, completely. So, but she'll be here tonight performing Boys at Bottom with me and Willa. So, we'll see. Fingers crossed.
I'm crossing a lot of things. Crossing my bob, this, that, and the other.
Got my balls crossed right now.
There you go. I can't wait to party with you. We're going to hit New York.
It's so weird tonight.
where it's gonna get weird.
Oh, I'm still drunk from last night, so let's just get even more drunk tonight.
Perfect. I got that extra hotel key up here at the Out Hotel. I'll pass you one.
I love you.
Love you, beauty. Mwah. Oh, Miss Coco Montree.
How are you?
My beauty.
Oh my God, once again, we're
once
here.
Again, reunited. I'm so glad I could be here for the last hurrah, the big finish line with you.
This was a season, honey.
Oh, this was a
this
season.
This was a season.
And anyone who argues with me, I say, no ma'am, Pam.
No ma'am, Pam. No ma'am. Or when they get really ugly with you, you say, don't try it, little boy.
That's right. And truly, and I love seeing you and Alyssa here side by side.
Yes, yes, it's so good. It's so good. Now that the season's over, you know, people can see, you know, that we're having a good time together, and we're very happy to be back together.
That's beautiful.
And
that's
performing
beautiful.
Together again, too, so it's fun.
Oh, I can't wait to see that, because that lip sync for your life for the two of you, on the floor. I'm on the floor.
Thank you so much.
When you pointed with the...
Yes.
That, living for that. Living for that. And I'd love to sing a little duet of Can I Get an Amen with you later.
Oh, no, we're not going to do a Can I Get an Amen.
Uh-oh, no more of that. No more of that.
Can I Get an Amen. That's a Can I Get a No Ma'am Pam.
There you go. Heard it here. Love you. See you soon. Miss Alyssa Edwards.
Hello, Miss Damiana.
My beauty, I'm so happy I get to celebrate with you here in New York City.
A week later, baby. A week later. She's always going to put her breast all over
it. I love it, right? Oh.
Jealous because you ain't got none tonight.
I'm serving y'all ballerina fish tonight. I'm giving y'all ballerina fish in my tutu tool.
Girl, like fish.
When in doubt, put them out. Michelle Visage.
Always.
Always and forever.
Alyssa Edwards. Oh, I want to know Alyssa's secret.
Look, I'm going to tell y'all one more time. If I tell you my secret, it will totally not be a secret. But you know what my secret is? And I will never tell anyone else this, but since this is an exclusive interview with Miss Damiana, my girlfriend, we became girlfriends. Over this whole gig, I'm really a man. But please don't tell anyone.
Okay, I promise, I won't tell.
Don't tell, I'll never tell, honey.
That's the secret, keeping it under wrap. I'm living for your clutch, that bejeweled clutch.
I always gotta have a clutch. A lady from the South always has a clutch, baby. Always.
You're always on point, my dear.
Literally.
Literally.
I teach it, baby.
I just do a sensible lady flat. I just do my lady Reeboks.
That's very sensible of you, baby.
And I thank you.
Your energy is wonderful.
Oh, I thank you.
And keep being you.
Oh, I thank you. Always and forever. You got me squirping and a chirping.
Squirping and a chirping like a chirping like a...
Hi, Damia. How are you?
Sharon, wonderful to see you.
Thank you. Moo, I scared you.
Oh, yeah, tonight you did. Ring that bell. Ring that cowbell.
Yeah.
Ding, ding. Beauty. I know at the finale taping, you were dressed as Mrs. Pee-wee Herman.
Yes, yes. Well, you know, Coco Montrese said that during the roast that RuPaul reminded her of the black Pee-wee Herman, and that's when I got the idea to show my homage to someone who was so important to me in my childhood. And so thank you, Coco. Thank you, Coco, for the idea.
Paying it forward from Coco to you and you to the kids.
Yes, 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 yes.
And I gotta tell you, I wanna be in that fun house. If this Pee-wee's in the fun house,
yeah.
Oh, I love it.
Thank you, Coco, for the Pee-wee idea.
No problem. You look great. You look fabulous. It was fabulous. We're meeting for the orgy later in my room. You and Alaska.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I'll just sit under the bed. I'll just stick my head. I'll stick up my bob and I'll just peek. Miss Ivy Winter.
Ah, good to see you again.
Oh, that's right. We reunite. Rub-a-dub-dub.
Rub-a-dub-dub. Ducky in a tub.
I want to jump in that tub with you, Mike.
Trub. Word. I don't know.
We're going to make trouble. We're going to make trouble tonight. These two.
Yes.
Now, I got a little sneak peek of the performance you're going to do tonight. It involves flames and knives.
Yes, flames and knives. It's a heartbreaker show, it is.
You're giving shows tonight, let me tell you.
Yes, ma'am. It's not all about the lip sync tonight. It's about the shit that I do, so.
And I want to wear your fragrance later. Is it for sale?
Well, the commercial was wonderful, I thought.
I thought so, too.
Dress code, I thought it was fabulous.
Dress code.
No, actually smelling it was a different story.
Oh, I see. But I want that outfit that transforms with one. Yeah, I want that.
I actually have that in my suitcase. I might be putting that on later tonight. So.
Oh, my dear. I'll trade you. I got an extra kimono in my suitcase. So I'll trade you my kimono for one of those fabulous, fabulous gowns you've made.
Wonderful, honey.
Cheers. Absolutely. Miss Michelle Visage.
Damiana Garcia.
I'm so happy to be partying with you in New York City.
I'm so happy to be home.
Oh, that's right. This is home to you, my beauty.
Well, New Jersey, but I moved here when I was 17 and stayed here until I was 30.
And became besties with Rue. I mean, the stories must be incredible.
If the stalls could talk.
I believe it. Yeah, I believe in my beauty. What a season. These girls, your girls, look at them. Look how they've grown and evolved over the season.
I'm simply their aunt. RuPaul's the mommy. I'm the auntie. And I'm the crazy aunt that gets drunk and shows her tits at every party. And I am extremely proud of my nieces.
Truly, because with your guidance, they really did grow over the course of the season.
You know, it was kind of one of those metamorphosizing seasons, and not just for one or two, for a few of them.
It's true, because I know that online, some of those haters gave you some flack for criticizing Jinx, but...
Look, and all I could say is go along for the journey. If you're criticizing, then you're not understanding. You're missing the point. Understand what I do always comes from a place of love. If you really know that, you know that there's going to be nothing negative that I'm trying to do.
It's so true. And truly, the queens, they take your notes and they grow from those, so...
That's what happens.
And any moments just pop up in your mind as some of your favorite morsels from the whole season?
Roxy's wig reveal is probably... my favorite moment of the whole season. And Detox wearing really tacky North Beach leather.
Oh, hello.
I love you.
I love you. Right here.
Right here.
I love you. Ladies reunited. It's really a family reunion tonight.
Yes, it is a family affair, totally.
And where better but in New York City.
Greatest city in the world.
Right here, I'm gonna take a bite out of that apple.
Yeah, well.
And there's that and the other.
I've known to put some people asleep with that apple, being Snow White's mother and all.
I see. Yeah. Cast a spell.
Yes. That's how I do, Damiana.
That's how you do, and I love every moment of it.
Well, we love you.
And I love you, beauty. Mwah. Mwah. Miss J. Jolie.
Our vaginas just, like, come together. We're like magnets.
They do. They're attracted to one another.
We are.
I love it.
I love you.
Oh, and I love you, beauty.
Girl, this night's even better. We're drinking tonight.
We're drinking absolutes. We're going to be...
We're drinking whatever they're going to give me.
We'll take it.
I love it. I can get super crunk because I know I'm not winning. I'm just here to have a good-ass time and support my sisters.
It's like at the Oscars.
I know.
You know, at the Oscars.
Without all that class.
There you go.
Minus that.
A lot of gorgeous gowns, my dear.
Thank you, baby. This is my Sunday school. Taylor Swift meets the new Amanda Bynes look.
I like how those two intersect.
I love it. She's my new hero. She is. She's sick.
I'd like to go work out with Amanda Bynes. I think that'd be fun.
I would just love to do everything she's doing. I don't know what it is, but it looks fun.
I get kicked out of a lot of places.
Yeah, well, if you mess with a unicorn, you get the horn. So
that's right.
What do you got to remember?
That's right, my beauty. And you're one fabulous, gorgeous unicorn, my dear.
Stop it. You know all the right things to say to me.
My dear. We're going to drink tonight.
Damn right we are.
Right here.
Body shots.
Right off of Damiana. Right off my bosom. Right off my bosom. My beauty. So exciting to party with you here tonight.
Party, 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 honey.
I heard there was a party, so I could scoot my way from LA to New York so I wouldn't miss the party.
I know. That must have been a long walk, girl.
Oh, yes, it was. Oh, in my sensible lady flats. Yeah, I just speed walked. Power walk. Now, my beauty, you're rocking me in your gorgeous gown tonight.
Thank you. I'm going to be the flag that they wave at the very, very end of the show.
Start your engines. Any reflections on this crazy, fabulous season 5?
Season 5 was so much fun to watch, and I'm really excited to see who wins. I don't know even who I'm rooting for. I'm kind of rooting for Roxy because, you know, I love the bitch. But, hey... whoever wins isn't going to give me any of the money, so who cares? But trust me, whoever does win, I'm putting them on speed dial, because mama needs a new vagina.
Heard it here. I could use another kamumu.
Yeah, two moo-moos and a vagina. Thank you.
Done and done. Oh, Shangela, my beauty. Beauty. I love reuniting with you on the other coast.
Yes, honey, we buy coastal fish. What can we say?
These two.
Well, we're excited to get in here and see who's going to win, honey, because, you know, I am... waiting to see who's getting the crown tonight.
It's anyone's game.
It is indeed. Well, it's also anybody's drink. Where's your cocktail, girl?
Okay, you can tell I had a good time. It's all drunk up. Miss Honey Mahogany.
Hi, Damiana. How are you?
Oh, my beauty, my beauty.
Oh, I see you're wearing a caftan muumuu. And is it in my honor tonight?
My dear, you inspired me. Now I'm rocking a caftan muumuu of my own.
Totally. You know, have you been looking around? Like, I was just at Zara. Everything is caftan and blousey. I just want to say that for the record. And also, did you see those Housewives of Atlanta?
Are they rocking some?
They were all wearing like silk chiffon caftans. Hey.
My dear, you were very on trend.
Trendsetter.
At the end of the day, you were actually completely on point, so.
That's right.
Now, I know that on the finale, you have some surprises up your sleeve as well.
Yeah, that's true. I you know, did you get to see it when we were filming? Were you there?
I was actually in the audience.
You got to see it.
With me own eyes, so I won't tell. My lips are sealed.
Ooh, you're good. So she can keep a secret, huh?
See? Exactly. I'm an enterprising lady reporter, but I know when to zip the lip.
You do, and you're amazing at it.
Oh, my beauty, I thank you.
And opening them, too.
Oh, I open them. Open wide. Some word on the street is.
You know how to gab.
Sure, I know how to gab.
And you don't gag.
And I don't gag. Exactly. Both and. Correct. Both and.
I love it.
I love you, beauty.
I love you.
You're a trailblazer as the first San Francisco queen on Drag Race.
I will always be the first.
Always the first, my beauty. Mwah.
Mwah. Darling, how are you, baby?
My beauty.
Oh, no, you are my beauty.
She's so Barbie.
You look fucking
It's a big family reunion tonight.
It really is. We're very, very close.
Now, my beauty, you've been rocking us with your online beauty tutorial.
Yes, absolutely.
Well, I know I'm going to be painting later and learning beauty from you, my dear.
Oh, thank you. Well, you don't need any learning to do, girl. You're flawless.
Oh, thank you.
Look at that eye, girl. And you don't have any bottom like me. So you're sporting Nicki Minaj tonight, too.
That's right. Giving you a little Nicki tonight.
Yes.
Clock that. I love it. Yeah, just a little color on the left, a little on the eye. I'm good.
And that's it. That's all you need, girl. Bare minerals, that's it.
There you go.
I love you, Tammy. And every time I see you, I'm like, want to give you a
hug. Oh, my beauty. I love you.
So cool.
Oh.
Amazing.
What a party. It's like a family reunion.
It's insane. Yes. I told her, I said, you have to be like my date tonight. And please come with me.
Kai tonight.
Today she took me out shopping for fabulous jewelry. So I was feeling my inner drag today. It was fabulous.
It was like the real Drag Race. She had an hour and a half to shop for all jewelry.
It's like a challenge. It's like a Drag Race challenge.
Let's go get it together. She got me together though.
Yes, she did. Because, my dear, you got a gorgeous face and legs for days.
I love you.
Both and, my dear. I'm wearing my summer kimono tonight because, really, it's a frock for all occasions.
Yes, darling.
It's very versatile.
Work.
Thank you, my beauty.
I love you.
I love you, my dear.
Without you, there would be no Drag Race red carpet. Sorry.
Oh, that's true.
You're the best interviewer there is in the red carpet. I'm sorry.
Oh, well, I'll take it, and I thank you. Oh, Miss Penetration.
How are you?
My beauty, such magic.
Thanks.
And you, as a season 5 queen,
I know.
What's it like to be part of all this magical mystery and wonder?
You know what the great thing is now? Now I'm like, okay, let's get this over with, because I want to know who's on season 6.
Exactly.
That's all. I'm an impatient American. I need to know who's next now.
And you were the online fan favorite.
I know.
So now we've got to see who's going to be the online favorite for season 6.
I have an inkling.
You think you know?
I know.
Logo, bring it on right now.
Come on, let us know. Who's it going to be?
Just give us a little sneak peek. We won't tell. We promise.
I'll never tell. I've kept a lot of secrets locked up in this bosom.
Well, my dear, all these beauties, we're all sitting on a secret.
I know.
That's one secret we'll keep.
I love you, Damien.
I love you, beauty.
You're just a doll.
And you're gorgeous. You're a gorgeous glamour.
I escaped from Smurf Village.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'll escape with you. Mwah. Mwah.
Hi.
Amanda, I love it. This gorgeous beauty, you're here for the party.
Yes.
This is the can't miss party of the night.
Yes, I'm so excited to be here.
We're crowning a new winner.
Yes, I know. I wonder who it's going to be.
I wonder. They're saying it's neck and neck. It's anybody's game.
Oh, I wish everyone would win.
Oh, I love that. You know, tonight we all win. We all wear that crown with pride.
Yes.
I want to drink champagne with you.
Oh, yes.
We're going to have some champagne later, right?
Yes, and maybe tequila, too.
That, too. I love a beauty. And now you've sang some gorgeous duets with Miss Sharon.
Yes, I'm going to sing I Wish I Was Amanda Lepore with Sharon.
I wish I was. What a night, what a party, what a finale. I've been enjoying it, absolutely. This is Damiana Garcia, signing off.